Hello everyone. Welcome to this video for introducing the updates in XApp's 2020 release. As you may know, Keysight X-Series application is a powerful tool for spectrum and signal analysis, and is widely used in cellular communications, aerospace and defense, wireless connectivities, and also many other industries. Now XApp's 2020 is released in April time, so let's take a look at what's new in this release. First of all, new hardware models have been supported. That includes the millimeter wave part of N9041B UXA spectrum analyzer and the brand new N9021B MXA spectrum analyzer with 510 MHz analysis bandwidth, and also the U7227, 7228 series USB preamplifiers. With the evolving 5G NR standard, many new features have been supported by 5G NR measurement application in XApp's 2020 release. Test models for base station have been updated to 3GPP version of December 2019. To verify those updates in base station signals, user can select one test model from the list, simply apply it, and then check the various measurement results like EVM, frequency error, IQ offset, etc. The resource graph will show the details of slot and resource block locations, as well as modulation and power boosting, which will be very helpful for user to understand the 3GPP definition of a particular test model. Some new metrics have been added to the error summary table. That includes timing skew, gain imbalance, chord error, magnitude error, and phase error. User can enable the calculation for those metrics under Advanced Demote Setups menu, and then view the results. Initial bandwidth part is used for CB1 transmission that has special DMRS mapping during the initial access procedure. With the demodulation and decoding capability for PDCCH or PDSH located into the initial bandwidth part, user would be able to verify or troubleshoot their implementation very easily. Auto detection for PDCCH has been added into 2020 release. Now user doesn't have to manually specify the CCE location, aggregation level, and DCI size for individual PDCCH, and that will be handled by auto detection properly. Measurement standard preset is a great feature loved by many users, and a few enhancements have been added under Advanced Preset Parameters menu. Specifically, in the uplink, user can select CPOFDM or DFT spreading OFDM waveform types for modulation analysis preset. While for ACP, SEM, and transmit on-off power presets, it allows user to select base station type and category, and then apply different limit values based on user's selection. In addition, carrier type in adjacent channels can be configured to NR, UTR, or NR plus UTR per the requirement of conformance test. Analysis for sounding reference signal is now supported. User can enable SRS in channel profile, specify its properties. View it on the resource graph, and then check the demodulation results. In XF 2020 release, all the physical channels and signals have been supported in both downlink and uplink. Besides 5G NR, there are also some updates for other applications like CDE decode in Bluetooth 5.1, decode-based RB auto detection in CV2X, custom BPSK in pulse analysis, 128 and 256 APS-K presets for DVB-S2X, and CSS demodulated bits for LoRa. If you want to explore more details in XF's 2020 release, please visit our website www.keysight.com/find/XFs. Thanks for watching.